The evolution of automatic gearboxes dates back to the early 20th century, when the first automatic transmission was invented by Canadian engineer Alfred Horner Monroe in 1921. The technology was further developed by General Motors in the 1930s and became widely available in the 1940s. The first automatic transmission for cars appeared in 1939 and was called the hydromatic transmission. It was developed by General Motors and used in their Oldsmobile and Cadillac models. Prior to this, all cars had manual transmissions that required the driver to manually shift gears using a clutch pedal and gear lever. The hydromatic transmission was a significant technological advancement, as it allowed drivers to operate their cars without having to shift gears manually, making driving easier and more convenient. Since then, automatic transmissions have become increasingly popular and are now the norm in many countries. The first mass-produced car with an automatic gearbox was the 1947 Oldsmobile, which featured a second-generation hydromatic transmission. It wasn't until the 1947 Oldsmobile that a car with an automatic transmission was produced in large numbers. The second-generation hydromatic transmission was an improvement over the original design, featuring a simplified design and improved reliability. The success of the hydromatic transmission in the 1948 Oldsmobile led to the widespread adoption of automatic transmissions in the automotive industry in the following decades. In the 1980s, electronic controls were introduced, allowing for more precise shifting and increased fuel efficiency. These systems were also able to adapt to the driver's driving style and the road conditions. The use of computerized sensors and processors made it possible for the transmission to monitor the vehicle's speed, acceleration, and load, and adjust the gear ratios accordingly. In the 1990s, the continuously variable transmission CVT was developed. Unlike traditional automatic transmissions, which use a set number of gears, the CVT uses a system of pulleys and belts to provide a theoretically infinite number of gear ratios. This allows the engine to operate at its most efficient speed, improving fuel economy. In recent years, dual-clutch transmissions DCTs have become increasingly popular. DCTs use two separate clutches, one for odd-numbered gears and one for even-numbered gears, to provide faster and smoother shifting. They are commonly used in high-performance vehicles, as they can shift more quickly than traditional automatic transmissions. A Tiptronic transmission is a type of automatic transmission that allows the driver to manually shift gears using paddle shifters or a gear lever, providing greater control over the vehicle's performance. The United States has the highest percentage of automatic cars among all countries in the world. In the US, the vast majority of cars sold have automatic transmissions, with manual transmissions being relatively rare. According to recent data, over 95% of cars sold in the US have automatic transmissions. Other countries where automatic transmissions are popular include Canada, Australia, and Japan. However, in many European countries, manual transmissions are still the norm, with automatic transmissions being less common. In many countries, such as the United States, a driver's license that allows the operation of a vehicle with an automatic transmission also allows the operation of a vehicle with a manual transmission. However, in some countries, such as the United Kingdom, a separate license may be required to operate a vehicle with a manual transmission. It's always best to check the laws and regulations in a specific country to determine what kind of license is required to operate different types of vehicles. Additionally, it's important to remember that driving a vehicle with a manual transmission requires a different set of skills than driving an automatic. So it's a good idea to receive proper training before attempting to drive a manual transmission vehicle. Join us on the Fact Zone and discover a world of fun facts. Subscribe now and never stop learning something new every day.